Hi, this is Jeremy from Dust3D. Dust3D is a free open source 3D modeling software for quick making game assets with texture and rig automatically generated. In this video, let's look at some new features which are useful for making closed mesh. At the end of the video, there's a full demo of how a skirt be made. But first, let's look at the hollow modifier. Hollow modifier is a new feature. If you want to test this feature with me, please make sure you have downloaded the version beta 23 or any new versions above. Okay, I've opened the software. First, I will create a simple mesh. The hollow modifier is in the cut face context menu. You can adjust the thickness of the hollow. Let's try the hollow modifier on the example mode. By the way, for this feature being implemented, I need to thank DeSinkStudios. He asked if I can make a closed mesh using Dust3D before the hollow modifier being implemented. It's possible, but very hard. Now it's very easy. Next, the experiment, the deforming brush. Let's create a simple mesh first. And choose the cut face. It's hexagon. And subdivide it so we have enough mesh to deform. Click the brush icon or use the shortcut D key. D means deform. Press left mouse button on the mesh and move. Then release the mouse. Hold the shift key and scroll the mouse wheel. You can adjust the brush size. The shift key is also used to inverse the deform. If you hold the shift key and press left mouse button, the mesh will be pushed into instead of pulled outwards. You can select some nodes before entering paint mode, so the deform will only affect the selected nodes. Or if you did some changes but don't like it, click the deform icon, and then click the clear icon. All the deforms are gone, and you can always undo or redo the changes. Combine the hollow modifier and the deforming brush. You can very easily make closed mesh. Okay, I have explained the main features of the latest release. If you like the software, please click the subscribe and the like button. Next is a full demo of how a simple low-poly skirt is being made. You can download the source document, link in the description. Thank you all, and see you next time.